Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I stand today in absence of my colleague, Representative Brian Sims, to recognize one of our greatest Pennsylvanians, Principal Lisa Kaplan of the Andrew Jackson Elementary School in Philadelphia. Ms. Kaplan has nearly 30 years of experience in education as a teacher, central office staff member, assistant principal, and for the last 6 years, a principal. This past year, Ms. Kaplan was awarded the 2015 National Escalante-Gradillas Prize for Best in Education, besting finalists from across the country. She has achieved great success. Despite a lack of support staff, services, and resources, she has done so much with too little. Prior to Ms. Kaplan's arrival at the Andrew Jackson Elementary School, it has suffered from low achievement, dwindling enrollment, and served just 230 students. One neighborhood parent described the school as dark, yucky, and prison-looking. The school needed revitalization, and its students needed inspiration. Ms. Kaplan turned Andrew Jackson Elementary around, and today it is one of the best-performing schools in Philadelphia, serving over 500 students. Ms. Kaplan has partnered with organizations, institutions, and universities to expose her students to the experiences and opportunities too often reserved only for those in an expensive private school system. Trained at Temple University and at the Sorbonne in Paris, France, Ms. Kaplan carries the torch of education with skill and dedication, virtues which she so readily and genuinely displays. Her commitment to the students, faculty, staff, and families of her school and the community is unwavering. With vision, energy, and enthusiasm, Ms. Kaplan truly serves as a role model worthy of emulation. Ms. Kaplan, on behalf of the Pennsylvania House of Representatives and the people of the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, we congratulate you and on your well-deserved recognition and commend you for your exemplary record of service and lasting contributions to the lives of your students, your schools, and your colleagues. On behalf of my colleague, Representative Brian Sims, I thank you for your service, and may you continue to build upon this great success. Thank you, Mr. Speaker, for this time.
Stay right here. Ms. Kaplan, Lisa Kaplan, to you, on behalf of our entire chamber, Representative Bullock said it so well, but to be named the best principal in the country, that is no small task. And in addition, what you've done for those students and for that school and that community to be named best principal in the country is just amazing. You are a hero to this chamber. Thank you so very much for being here.